Okay. Can't wear my old gear anyways. Let's see if I can upgrade this thing anymore. Where is he? Where's the duck?
Some ancient carvings. Seems like it might be some kind of hieroglyphics from August people.
Incredible. Can you make anything out?
Not really my area of expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find more carvings around the village. If there are any you could decipher, we might learn something about their history.
Yeah, not right now.
Got more important things to do.
Let's head out. Oh damn, I got all the way out here. Damn. How big is this planet? Oh, it's planet, I mean. How far am I gonna go out in the story mode? I'm about to record 11 parts in the last 9 hours.
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
They came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No, look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? Never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Jenna, we need to find shelter. We head to those rocks.
Who are they, though?
me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off from ours. I don't know. This seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Damn. Oh, not these guys again. Is it this one? Damn, let me do shit.
August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual. I've seen August fearful before, but there was always curiosity in those eyes. And now...
No, it's nothing.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look! There's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakub? Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
So we didn't kill him.
Up here, I found something.
Kind of outpost. Looks human.
See that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
The Haiti. How badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. We need proper equipment. I
get it. We need it. I'll radio it and take away.
Damn, that burn is strong.
This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize insignia. At least, it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder, if we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet?
Are you kidding me, man? Thank you. man, damn. Man, damn it. At least this has checkpoints, Jesus.
Here. You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Sheryls. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Sheryls down. But eventually, the Sheryls found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears upon it. I think he was their leader.
Munroy?
Okay, Zahidi, the path is clear. Waiting for your arrival. Zahidi, lay low. I got company.
Damn, guys, these guys are tough. Okay, am I clear now?
Here they come.
Even more? Come on.
That was the last of them. They attempted an ambush. The outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
Damn, guys.
You hear that? It's a digital relay device. What the hell is it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Is them? But how was it playing when it landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the Terra Flores.
What the hell?
We've got the coordinates ready to go on your word, boss.
It's weird when you call me boss. Man. Let's go. Even more down here.
Amazing.
August, your people made this. How?
Who cares? No other way but through. Need to keep moving.
What the hell? Do 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 do.